Media with Rewind.
Hey.
And today we are playing Lucius 2 Part...
Whatever
7.
It is.
8. Yeah. 10. Part, 5.
Part
11.
Something.
For all we know it's part... I believe it's something like 6, 7.
Yeah.
7 or 8.
Yeah.
But we don't know. We're continuously playing it.
Yeah.
So, although it's been a while since you've seen the last episode... We're just going, nit-nit-nit-nit, because we're really enjoying it.
Nit-nit-nit-nit, Inspector
nit, nit.
Gadget.
Nit-nit-nit-nit-nit.
Yep. Anyway,
right.
So we try to kill this guy.
We just stood in the restricted area, and he just isn't moving.
Mm-hmm.
So, we need his key. Oh, my button. How shall we kill you? We don't have a blooming lighter anymore. I don't know what we'd do with a poison blood bag at this point.
I'm not, yeah, it does seem more like something we'd use in the hospital than anything else.
Just throw it over there, so much.
Fire extinguisher. Single-handedly the worst enemy Lucius has ever faced. Can we take it, though?
No.
Aww.
Excuse me. Can we kill you?
Can we drop this light fitting on you?
Maybe. Where's that cat inside this? I can't hear it. Oh yeah, I turned it down because I can't move.
Yeah.
Jesus!
Run!
We're gonna have a talk!
No, we're not!
We gonna have a talk! Ooh, glowy button.
Glowy button?
Yeah. What can you do? Huh.
First aid? How the fuck? Excuse me. Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Well, if you use the...
That's me.
Woohoo!
I'm right here.
Woohoo! I'm right here doing woohoo.
Damn it, dog.
Boy, dipstick.
Damn it!
Then he goes, grab. Should we use a lifeline?
Yeah.
Huh?
Ah, that's how we kill him. Just get out of the way. Let him go back to his spot. Go on.
We could be, right where he stood, we can fire these canisters here at him on the shelf.
How? Oh, break them.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh no, we have a skill point.
Yep. Okay.
So we said we'd finish off each lane line before we get out, so we don't have much choice. Bye, douche.
And we need to break that control panel.
Bit more power, maybe?
I think it needs pliers.
Do we have pliers?
Yep.
Yep, we do. Oh, I just went away from the screens.
There. Purifier 2 broken. Was there any drugs in the toilets?
Right.
No.
No, not this time.
Pity. Nothing in the bin? No. Worth checking. Door is locked. Something, something. Lock is working remote control. Again. Move that across. Okay, so we can climb up one of the water thingies. Cross over to the other and climb back down. I think.
Nope.
Can we walk out that gap there to... Yep. Side of the building?
Yeah. Hi!
Pills!
Give me the drugs. Why do you have to put them out of my reach almost?
Fence.
Hi, Oz.
You know the Gilmores, right? You heard about what happened there?
No.
Do
yeah?
You worry something like that could happen to you?
Well, I don't know about that. Try not to think about it too much.
Nails! Now we just need a nail gun. Hey! trumpets filled with water.
They're not very clever. They don't sound good.
They sound.
Lucius had poisoned the water supply. The horn started to sound as the mark of the beast, and his cleansing had begun. The boy was still beating with powers, and that confirmed the path he had taken towards evil. He was sure
Isaac Gilmore.
Isaac was able to bring forth the meteor that plunged into the sea, and Lucius was able to poison the water supply. Together, their havoc was devastating the earth. By shutting down the town's power plant, Lucius would bring complete darkness to Ludlow and gain more momentum.
Let's go!
Break the power.
Wait, what's that? It's brick. Wood block. Oh. Meh. Grab these keys? No.
Nope.
Of course we don't. We're not in the same area, you stupid, dozy person.
Do you have the keys? Yes, you do.
Whoa, we have loads of stuff. You fatty, you have cigarettes.
Yes,
there's a ladder!
Ladder!
Woohoo!
Don't bother someone else, will you?
No. But I want to murder you so bad.
What do we have we can use to murder within?
Combinable.
Canister of... Maybe that's what we're supposed to combine with the clock to make the...
Shush phone. What can we use to kill you? Might use them with a nail gun.
Yep.
No shit.
Bottle filled with explosive liquid. Flammable liquid. Flammable explosive.
Explosive acid. I suppose we could use our acid on him. We'll probably get more at some point anyway.
Yeah, I'm not sure. We tried throwing the explosive acid and it didn't break like the regular acid.
Oh yeah, that's true. What, so you...
I'm not sure what you're supposed to do with it.
I just heard there was some sort of incident at the hospital.
Really?
Which hospital?
Well, I'm not coming home yet.
That's breakable or usable.
Breakable.
What is slack power? Box. Danger, high voltage. Now we need to make a big puddle and walk everyone into it. Hit the guard guy on fire.
Him?
Yeah.
What
was? we've got petrol. Mm-hmm. We should be able to pour some of that around him and go a boom. Double kill.
That was light as fuck though. Wait, didn't he have an alarm? Oh.
Beans.
No, I don't want the cigarettes. It looks. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
There's a big fire over here.
Excuse me, can you please mind control you into this fire? Whoever he is. Get to it. Eliminate the main staff. Oh, we haven't even reached that one yet. First we need to flip bobblehead. Okay, break power transformers volume 2.
No, don't throw the keys at
it. Oh, we can go to the supply room. Might be some useful supplies there.
Where is it?
Out front. Remember when we first saw that guy?
Oh yeah. That was fun. Damn it.
I think. If you go behind you, there's the big shutter.
Oh, this big shutter.
Yeah, the
button
there. Shutter. Yeah, it has a supply building. Pallet jack with a flammable gas barrel, fertilizer.
God knows what we use that for, but.
Making a bomb, explosive canister. That'll do. And a couple of petrols. And a cross.
No, let's not throw fertilizer at the cross.
Let's throw this. Drop the soda. I don't think it's empty.
Here it is.
Oh. Was there something on the shelves? To the right. Charge in and break some power transformers, I guess.
People.
I thought we'd killed all the people. But maybe that person's the person we want.
Yeah,
I've
got nothing.
I just finished my short lunch break. Gotta keep working hard.
Is that a wood chipper? Can we feed him into the wood chipper?
Yeah. this guy then?
Probably with that.
How do we break it?
Fling. Is it sturdy or is it fragile?
Fragile.
All the people show up on the map and just kind of call it the map, don't they?
Okay.
Do you need to zoom out?
There's one person back over in the
control room.
Missed.
Yeah,
I completely forgot about the control room.
I'll probably be the person we need to get.
Stay away from the dead bodies.
I had a dream that there was a dead body! Ah, look! Someone's fucking that dead body! Oh, wait.
He only
has a wallet. Yeah.
Where's the
wallet?
Switches
on the wall of the control room.
Yeah. now he comes in.
The hell was that? Hey, kid, you're not supposed to be here.
Except for as something to throw at things. What else do you need? Like pills?
No wallet.
Escape. Can we get out this one?
Yeah. Let's see, why not? Oh, maybe not. Okay. Back all the way through we go. And then we'll leave the episode.
It does seem like there should have been a way to kill...
Yes, there is a dead body there.
It does seem like there should have been a way to kill someone with the wood chip on. Satan Atia, put your lights off.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, leave you here for today.
Yep.
Okay. So, I've been Luby.
I'm Rewind.
And we will see you next time. Bye! Bye.